post.
Oh, well, we're getting fired from both directions now.
Yep. Going right, going right, checking out the right. Oh shit, behind me, behind me.
Jesus Christ, yeah, mate. Fuck me.
Find the tree as well. We're being pinned, we're pinned. I'm moving over to you.
There's one. Well, I'm going to push around and try and get this guy on this hill.
I've got a rift to go if we need it, alright?
Ah, that one's on like fuck all health, mate.
Oh, no.
I've got a rift to go if we need it. Then he goes in downs anyway.
Watch out behind you. Behind you. Ah, oh, oh, damn.
That's always my pick.
Great introduction to the stream, innit, where we just die straight away.
Is Toby got online yet, or is he still having problems?
He has not said anything yet.
Currently he's still not on, actually saying that, I'm just looking now. Free kick now? I mean, okay. Right, next game in Bays, I guess.
Yeah.
Lucky, mate. Thank you, boys. Nearly got it.
We were stuck in between two spells, two or three spells.
I think, I think it was three, yeah. Mm-hmm.
You got rather sandwiched down. Well, I'm around to say, oh, you fucking save it, mate.
Oh. You jumped. Oh, why? Come on. There we go. Ready up. Finally.
What man, is it going to load a game or not?
Oh, they're pushing through. He's gone. He's gone. Oh.
Mate.
Probably he's risking it for a biscuit, isn't he? Team to his right, person to his right. What?
He made the car fall as well.
What? No!
That is mint.
That's back in the rift, fam.
No way! He actually pulled that off. Of.
I didn't think it worked. Mate, he is an idiot. Just kept driving towards the point, you're gonna die.
Yeah.
I suppose he didn't have much.
No.
Mate, but 2 minutes to find a game. Normally it's done.
Him V3, so yeah, pretty hard. Bam, 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 bam.
Is he going to give us a new game? There
so
we
his
go.
Screen is saying connect to network, but when I do that, all this is all good on connect to the internet. Interesting.
See him. Stream not working, is it?
Hmm. No, Toby's game.
Turn to restart his Xbox and his internet.
Yeah.
Fucking shitbox. That's bum, probably what
bum,
it is.
Bum, 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 bum. Mellow.
You don't know what it is, the last couple of days I've been playing this game, boys. I've actually been playing pure poo as well.
It's bloody annoying. Oh, yeah. Things you know what it's like though. There's a it goes through stages, doesn't it? Like everyone to start with is so hard to get any wins. Then it drifts off, and then it makes it a bit easier. And then it's right near when you're like level 100.
Well, each time the new season starts, so it has to readjust everyone's.
Yeah.
I guess readjust everyone's skill base because obviously you can pick up and get better throughout the season.
Yeah.
Or get worse depending on. Do you know what I mean? Certain situations, I suppose. Where are we going?
My tree's ready. Epic.
I don't even know where your fucking tree is, kid. Your pinging there. Yeah. Your ping wasn't showing up, like it was like underneath the actual tree, so I was like, where the fuck's a pig?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Your tree's already epic already? You planted it last game, didn't you?
Yeah.
How's it already epic? Mine's still fucking rare.
I don't know.
Mine's epic.
I wonder if it's it's not because there's like three trees next to each other, is there? And we're all in the same squad. Maybe it's got like an extra boost of regeneration or something.
Yeah, but mine's still rare is what I'm saying.
Yeah, but what was yours when you picked it? Last game.
Rare.
Exactly. Whereas...
Yeah, but you only planted yours last game.
Yeah, but Harry's was epic.
Yeah. Yours isn't even epic, yours is legendary, you fucking spastic. Oh, I just want my kid.
Special
can happen, Watson. DMR, if any of you boys want it.
Oh, yeah. I'll trade you a shotgun there if you want it.
Yeah, see, like, mine's glowing, like, really, like, purple. Like, right at the bottom. Like, I don't quite know what's going on with it, but... I'm not doing what yours is.
Anyone need a half?
No, I'm all good, mate.
I've got 5 minis on me now, alright?
Yeah, because I must have picked up the, an epic reality seed, then.
I don't think you can pick up epic ones, mate. They're all exactly the same.
I don't know, pick that one there is bright
That's
green.
That's uncommon.
Yeah.
It's fucking uncommon, they're all exactly the same, Jesus Christ.
I don't know. It's just weird, isn't it? It's just odd.
Do you know what is weird? You thinking it's weird, right? How about that?
Yeah, it is weird, yes.
Right. Touché.
Where are we going then?
I don't mind, mate.
You?
We're actually in the circle for once, which is rare.
Mm-hmm. Maybe go and take long jam?
Yeah, go for it. Maybe it's long jam, yeah. Over that way. It's me running the complete opposite way, like, I have no clue, generally I'm hopeless. We're getting this chest here. There's a blue heavy on me here, if any of you boys want it.
That is good. Squire, do not worry.
I don't know, I'll have it. Fuck it, I need another gun, so. Hey, fuck me, you and that fucking £2.39 on that price tag don't look too bad now these days. Fuck me, it's not far off. Generally, you're in there for a week and it'll probably be £2.39 per fucking petrol diesel.
Probably.
Mm. Ooh, keg splash.
So we'll just get revived as well.
Yeah, I thought I heard that.
It's back at bloody cave. Disco cave thing.
Harry will be chased by a wolf.
There's one behind there.
Oh my god, mate. Shotguns in this game are so inconsistent, it's actually retarded.
I got one. Oh shit.
Go Wolf, go get him.
Go Wolfie.
Oh, okay. I'm having a mare.
What?
I was gonna back out to my menu quickly. Yeah. I'm back in like 2 minutes, right?
Yeah, lovely, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, same, back in 2 seconds.
No worries. Is he on yet? No. Hmm. Interesting.
Hello. Yeah, well, it is in the campaign, that is going to be boring.
Fucking shit.
What the fuck, everyone's going, oh yeah, we can win the Nations League. We ain't going to win the Nations League. We ain't going to win the fucking World Cup either, but you know. Team support and all. Right. They're watching me the Isle of Man TTs now. They're watching me the Isle of Man TT now.
TT.
Oh. She moved the little clock. I take it off her. She had the little fucking pot thing, the lid off, everything. I was like, what are you doing here? I told her to stop about 6 times. I had to fucking just grab her. She's getting on my dick. So I don't understand. I told Leo to leave it alone. And she still goes, oh, I'm going to carry on leaving it around. Huh? I don't know that, she's just... I'm definitely fucking tired today anyway.
Hmm? I like to move it, I like to move it.
Yeah, and you know you want to get it. You know, I kind of want to save the world, but...
The what?
To save the world.
Save a rod? What's that?
Save the world.
Oh, save the world. Oh, the game, the actual mode.
Hmm.
I might get it next month. Just buy the pack with it.
Well, the thing is, when the game first came out, they were like, yeah, the save the world will come out free next year for everybody. And obviously, they've just never released it free.
Yep. Things you get 1500 V-Bucks as well as the actual Save the World, so you're almost getting an extra game by doing it as well.
Right, the thing is, you get 1500 V-Bucks, which is give or take about a tenner anyway.
Mm-hmm.
And then obviously you get the game, which you're paying like about 30 quid for then, in theory, isn't you?
Mm-hmm.
So it isn't like it's a bad fucking deal, but it's a bit like, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So then at the moment, I sort of go, yeah, you know, fuck it, I'm going to buy it. They go, yeah, it's free play for me now.
Mm-hmm. That's why I'm holding back. Toby said there's an issue with Xbox social and gaming at the moment. Ah, Xbox, there you go, see.
I told you, shitbox. Yeah, so if you look at it, initial release date for it, it was the 25th of July in 2017. Wow. Mm. I think the main I think the main thing for me, like Ewan, is the fact that they said they will, like a year later, they'll bring it out free, and they haven't. That's why I'm so reluctant to sort of go, yeah, fuck it, I took like 13 quid to get it.
Yeah.
I know it's only 13 quid. I think that's the main reason that I am reluctant to get it, because it was like, oh, we'll make it free. If they'd gone, yeah, it'd be out next year, and had gone, if we'd make it like 15, 20 quid or whatever, yeah, okay, it's fine. I think the main reason is it was meant to be free to play a year after the game's original release.
That's
now it's still not there. It's still, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, makes sense. In my shoe, why? Oh.
We're just talking about Save the World, Harry.
I've never played it.
No, because it's on, obviously it's the story for this, isn't it?
Yeah.
And we were just saying, like, obviously, when this first came out, weren't it? They were saying, obviously, Save the World was meant to be coming out a year later, free for everybody to play, unless you're one of the early access beta, then you paid a little bit for it. But obviously, they've never released it free or anything. I'm sort of like, if they'd gone, yeah, it would have been this much from the beginning, and I might have gone, okay, it's not so bad. The initial...
Did they ever say it was free? I don't remember that.
No, they originally said when the game was released, or Battle Royale was released, they were saying Save the World will be free to everybody next year.
Oh, right, yeah.
But obviously, they were going through beta testing and all that, and obviously, they've never actually released it as a full game, so technically, it's still in beta stages.
Oh, well, people, you can actually start building the, Tilted Towers now as well.
Huh?
Yeah,
you can take part in building, yeah, submitting buildings to Tilted Towers.
Whereabouts?
So they're basically encouraging creators, level creators and designers, to build buildings for
the redesign
for Tilted Towers. Yeah, basically.
Right, there we go.
See, look, even though I got my my sapling then, the next weeding is 4:43 in
4 hours 42 minutes.
That's what mine is as well. Yeah.
Yep.
But you'll have fucking rare ones again, or something legendary, or something. I'll have fucking rare. It's like, okay, cheers, game.
Well, I'm wondering whether that basically means it only goes like that when it's growing. So once it's grown to its full potential and it stays at its full potential, that's all you get every game?
No.
Oh god, there's so many people.
Wow.
Someone underneath me, Ian. Someone with you.
Someone in there as well, yeah. He's in that room. He's trying to smack out of it now. Go in there, yep. He's literally in that room. He might be smashing out the back of it, maybe.
Beneath us. On me.
Yep. He's run out the back. Him.
Oh god, there's three people there.
Rifted.
There's two in that house.
He's parachuting back down, but I'm going to try and grab you quick.
Legend, thank you.
Still, I don't know where he's parachuted down, but close by.
Other side. There's loads of people around somewhere. Everyone's over here, boys.
Yep. Yeah. I don't know why.
Down low, eliminated one, there's another one outside.
Shields.
Okay, nice.
Was he in that, was that?
He's coming around the side.
I don't know how for him.
You got in the cart?
Another one on the other side. Broke him. Has anyone got a medkit?
Yeah, up here with me. I have inside the house. Hold on. Oh. Yep, go outside, come upstairs.
Drop us outside. Drop it down here. Where you at?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm trying to peel around to the left in a sec. Oh shit.
People behind people us on as you. Well.
Pushing these boys over here.
There's another one.
I'm going in for the roof.
I got 2 minis for you, mate.
Legend, thank you.
There's an advantage there, mate. Yeah, I'm going to push you
as well.
Yeah.
Cheers, man.
They just yeeted themselves over it.
Someone's here.
Was they sorry, Dan?
He's beneath us,
Yep, oh, he's coming in, coming up. Shoot.
Broke him.
I got one.
Got one.
Oh, another one on me. Got him.
Beautiful boys, beautiful.
Just I've just
got
the last bullet in my shotgun.
Cheers, mum. I can offer you one med, not med kit.
I've got a bandage spray.
Alright.
Oh. I'll use a scrap of bandages and I'll keep the mid vest as much as I can. It's very useful.
Boy, that was beautiful.
Do you want the med mist for the
healer?
Yeah, go for it if you've got enough.
Yeah. You got a new spare shotgun ammo by any chance, then?
I haven't got a lot, I can give you a little bit.
That's probably right, one, right,
yeah.
I had one bullet.
Oh shit.
Oh, up there.
We got me because of storm roll. How's a kid hitting me with so much ease, man? But oh, and he's hit me through a fucking bush as well. We got me, boys, storm.
Yep.
Sorry, boys. Oh, someone's. Well, that's how he shot me.
Yeah, he was taking pot shots at us.
Still trying as well.
Get in the car, get out the storm.
Yeah. Go.
Mate, I can barely outdrive it.
It's fast.
I didn't want to get out in front of it, like.
They're gonna die in the storm, they're gonna have to.
Well, unless they got a car, they're not gonna get out either. Oh, mate, fuel already. That's right.
Well, just blast it as far as you can, and then we'll just have to jump.
I know.
Oh, there's a rift there.
That building in front of us there.
Rift over there. There you go.
I'm not using that rift, mind.
No?
No, I'm just sliding underneath. Oh, okay, I used it. Okay, I'm using the rift. I'm landing on that building, though. I just tried to slide under it to get all the ammo that was over there, that's all. Does any of you want a heavy sniper?
I am. Good. Thank you very much.
Oh, you shall.
Someone's riding over.
Mate, how are these fucking bastards just fucking slapped, getting slapped by shit and just fucking...
There's one in the grass, that.
Mm-hmm.
Aim Slife Engine 90. Efficient.
Oh,
Find us. Lovely.
Let's heal him.
Right. 4 minutes and a bit of med here. I've just picked it. Oh wait, it's a splash.
You could actually use that on all of us, Harry. You type back.
Yeah, I didn't realize it was splash. Mm-hmm. Everyone come
out. Don't fly.
There we go. 2 seconds. Just walking. Yeah, one more. There we go.
There you go.
Right.
Has anyone got any spare shotgun ammo? I've got zero.
Yes.
Yeah, I got those.
Thank you.
There is. Ready? Gotta move again quick. I might try and grab a ball.
Yeah, there's one.
There's one. There's a wolf over here, I'll try and grab that.
Alright, come
well.
Over here, mate, you just stream. Alright, can't, because it's not deep enough. Back. Wasn't even a way up, man, I have to go around. Into the main. Ah, sorry, we can use the river anyway. Faster. Okay, or not, because, you know.
It's just a lake, though, isn't it? It's not an actual stream.
Yeah, I gathered that. I didn't realise that.
Oh, reboot to the right. Oh, it's quite this over that far side. Yeah.
Use the hell, fuck it. I can move it, mate. Right, should right next to that reboot now as well.
Yeah. They are there. Yep.
Alright, I'm all doors, all doors.
They're trying to, they're fighting each other. Oh, knocked him, nice. Yeah.
Push in. Oh shit, we shot for someone else now. Ooh.
Yeah, I'm at the marker.
To our left.
Currently the games are shocking.
Mate, this fucking heavy pisses me off.
Eliminate another one.
Far too inconsistent. I got the wolf in that.
Oh, I've got one's on me, one's on me. Yep.
One's
got
on me? Oh, yep. Damn it.
Yeah,
one of them.
Nice. Nice, yep, that's all right.
One guy just came in where I am as well, Ben.
He's up in the tree, he's up in the tree, yeah. Then.
How has he got up in the actual tree? From there.
Damn.
He's literally on the floor and he's got into the tree or something.
That's so annoying. Yes, big D, man. The games are hard at the moment. Let's put it that way. They are tough. But not too bad, not too bad. How's yours been?
Oh look, Ewan's gone live. It's cute. Illumination!
Just loaded up, nice. You doing no build or building tonight? I was just saying to one of the guys who's chatting.
Oh,
which I hope you guys are also tuned in, obviously. Ooh, that was baited, wasn't it? Plant lots of gold weapons on the floor and
no, not.
Oh. Ah, oh, there he is. If you want a fourth, I can join. Should we get him in?
Oh, we just literally loaded the game as well. So,
go. We can get him in.
We can do. We can back out quickly if you want. Get a fourth person.
Might as well. Well, as Toby's having some problems at the moment, can't get a fourth
Toby's
in.
Toby's having technical difficulties.
Yes.
We are currently having technical difficulties. Please bear with.
Alright, back to the lobby then. There we go. Epic is biggest Adios. No worries.
Alright, do we get him? I don't know, space for Jane's online as well.
Hey, don't mention it, mate. Don't mention it at all. Raids are always there. We always try where possible. There we are. Big D's out. Right to pie. There we go. Let's get this fourth in. We're ready to go.
Oh, I've got these weird shit though, yeah.
Hello. Alright.
How are you guys doing?
He's level 60 already! Sheesh!
Level what?
60.
Jesus Christ.
I've not bought a tier, not one tier, I've not bought one. I normally would buy the whole battle pass, and the last three seasons I buy it all, and I just said this time I'm not doing it, I can't bother, because it's easy to get to 200.
Oh, yes, exactly.
I mean, the fact that level 60 is there, Jesus bloody Christ.
I mean, you're pretty much all of our level combined.
Yeah.
All I'm saying is, boys, have me arm.
Oh, God. I'm with you on that one as well.
I like to do my challenges, I'm quite sad like that.
Well, we did quite a lot last time.
We quite often do the challenges, man, but is there actually enough challenges to be level 60 right now? Because I feel like they're in.
I crashed down all of them, I'm 25.
It's all the daily ones, isn't it?
Team Rumble grinding, a bit of creative grinding.
Okay, that way, yeah, I suppose that makes sense.
To be fair, there is a few creative ones you can do, you get a shitload of XP.
Yeah.
I tend to do the pit, however it is, just to piss around. I'm not very good at it, but you get quite a bit of XP for when you do get a kill.
Oh, yeah.
Team Rumble, I mean, at the minute, they've buffed up all the XP for the chests and everything, haven't they? It's just easy yeah. XP. Open the fruit boxes, the ammo boxes, the fishing box, you know, the barrels, all that shit. Easy XP.
Guys, I feel like we're going for easy XP in battle. Team Rumble after this one. we might actually win a game then as well.
Yeah, that's true.
It's 100% chest spawn as well, so you know that the chest's always there, so yeah.
That makes sense then. Yeah, we just can't seem to get a break at the moment in some of these games. We get so far.
We've come close, and then we realise we're actually shit and we just die anyway.
Speak for yourself, Ben.
Hey, bro, you and pipe down, because you haven't done much better.
No, I'm not saying I have. Not saying I have. Oh, God.
The level doesn't reflect skill, by the way.
That's it.
I'm not saying it's doing mine. My level 20 looks like it's fucking good, but then I'm not really great at all.
My plant's ready over there.
Oh, I can plant again, do you?
Yeah, why not, man?
Mine's over here, but Sonic over there.
Oh, you're all welcome to join us and plant your plant over here if you want. We've all got saplings.
That's quite a good little spot.
Which is out of the
way. Quite far out of the way.
And now you and streaming it all, it'll probably all get taken and then we'll just rob us blindly.
That's very true, actually.
There's your tree, let's go and rob him.
Oh, don't. I should actually sort of cover it up on the camera and stuff every time we play.
And wait, you gotta come up.
Yeah, that's it. It's like, why is that all blacked out and stuff and blurred?
Is Did you know as well that you can water them? Did you know that?
What?
Is that with the keg trick, the kegs, isn't it?
The splashes, and you can do it. I think you can get up to 9 guns or whatever, so it's 3 sets.
Oh, what? In one thing? That's quite good, then.
Yeah. You just keep splashing it, they regrow, you open them again, and then you splash them again, and then they regrow, and then...
That's pretty
good. Especially if you've got a gold one.
To be fair, when you said water, my point meant you could actually get like a bucket of water and water them. Like, I was a bit like... Also, they have water in the game?
Garden simulator.
I don't know, Bills. No Bills.
Right.
I got 3 shotguns, so I want a shotgun.
I will. I've actually. Oh, I was going to trade
some halves here for people.
I've got a spare one of them.
Lost
an
AR somewhere. Where is it there?
That's purple. Yeah, look, see? Because Daddy, see, he's got the purple one, Ben, see?
See what?
Yeah, I can't plant it, it's not better than me do it.
Yeah, mine was being spasticated when I tried to plant it up here.
Should I try down there or something? Would it go down
the hill? Where's the purple one then? I need a purple one.
I don't know, but he's got a purple one in his hand. That's why mine's still...
So mine's coming up with a fucking blue.
I've got a blue one at the minute.
Oh, you got blue? Oh, well, that's a bit weird then. I don't know what's going on with
mine. I've gone around once already, so I've had a mythic one.
We got that one.
Right. There we go.
And also, picking these things are loads of XP if you pick all those blue things.
Farming them, yeah. Or let's just go and get the llama as well.
Yeah, spooky llama.
Boom. Well, don't mind. I'll take the splashes, and then we got them ready.
Is that for anyone if you want it?
No, because I've got my
shots. 150. It's probably the rave cave.
Let's approach then. Right, so I've got 4 splashes, and then I've got 6 minis as well.
Has anyone got like a ton of shotgun bullets? Because I seem to have.
I've got some. Yeah. Come here. I've got some. There you go.
Hey. Looking a bit healthier.
Yeah, we're going down and under, yeah? Down and under. Here we go.
Yeah, I'm going through now.
Good. I just need SMG, really. That's probably my best one. I can spare.
I've got a little bit of SMG if you need
to. I can spare AR, obviously.
There's a 60 there SMG if you want it.
Oh, spot on, mate. Thank you. Do you want AR in exchange?
I'm on 145.
Oh, you've actually got more than me, so yeah, you can keep that.
I'm currently right. Oh, someone's just dropped down. It's over there.
Oh, went up too fast. Shit.
Someone else?
Yep.
Bit more.
Oh, bloody Jesus Christ.
Oh, God. Damn it.
Oh, he's yeeted himself off. He's yeeted himself off. Go for go.
He's over there. Nice one.
Nice.
Hiding in the corner.
Yep, get one up now. Whoa, watch out. There you go, done. Yep. Let's go.
Oh, we'll get Harry after.
Yep.
Or unless you want to do one at a time. At a time.
Yeah, I suppose that's alright, and then we can just do it obviously.
Heal straight up. Have you got meds, mate?
I've got minis here.
I've got the chug splash thing if we'll get together, get us all up of it.
Oh, I suppose, yeah, him as well.
I'm just
going to
use these
here,
quick.
Yeah.
They're using a reboot van.
Right.
Is that a reboot van?
Wait till we're close.
No, I don't actually know. I don't need it anyway, but. I don't quite know what that was. Oh, there's a keg over here, boys. I'll take that instead of the minis. And then I've got splashes and a keg. Works a bit better.
Right, I'll give them a minute to regen. We can just use the others, can't we? Head up again.
Yeah.
That's the first time I've landed and actually played from here. I normally just go on the ballers and just whiz around.
Fuck it, I'm just going to drive everywhere.
Is the vault still open here? Or?
Yeah, it is. We can go down there, actually. I'm going to take that and put the... Who wants a keg? There.
What, we can just go straight into it? Then look here,
yeah, you can, yeah. Straight over, mate.
Here we go.
Ah.
Literally. We're just doing the vault, mate. That's all going in. Get the other bits.
Out of my way.
Nice. I've not been to this one before.
Case, just as a favour, do you want to just put in the door to for us, please? Thank you. That's right. And yet again, we're in the zone with it. Oh, someone's actually moving outside. They're getting shot. Which is... Is that the... We're shooting? Oh, it's the battle bus. They're outside.
We're getting the toilet or are we going to go back up?
Well...
Toilet.
Toilet's good. The battle bus is just out there though, Ben.
Yeah, I don't give a shit.
Okay, he's going up. Looks like we're going up.
You mad bastard.
Yeah.
Not even next to us there, super point.
Where is it though? That's the question. Well,
it's inside, I think. We could just whiz round.
Someone on the thing above me?
The ball, yeah, he's just gone past. Oh, there it is. Down there.
So the ball's coming out, I'm just waiting for it to come right to the top.
Just remove that battle bus, it's going to kick our ass. There's a jump over here if you want.
Alright, 1, 2, 6, I'm still on the battle bus.
I've just done quite a bit on it as well.
Where are we looking?
Yes, blown up.
Right, it's down.
Oh, mate, I was just taking that much full damage.
Knocked one.
Nice.
Heading down. Let's go. Pushing over, yeah.
We use the vent.
Oh shit. Oh, I might as well just use the last 50 I've got here.
Oh, okay, sniping.
Yep, doing what Ben's done, going over to the hill.
Got a rift to go there on me, where are they?
Yep. I'll grab that because I haven't got anything left in the thing.
Wait, I mean, how accurate do these heavies want to get? I swear they're getting less than accurate every time I play the game.
Ooh.
Anyone got any spare sniper ammo at zero?
Yes, I have. You're me? Yeah?
That's fine.
There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, mate, what is my shotgun shit?
That's one less.
10 damage, he's right here, he's right here.
Knocked one. I'm down.
Jesus, he took a lot. He's been actually there.
I see him.
Shit. Oh, it's all on you, hurry. Yes. Nice. Right, we'll all slide down.
Get me, and then we'll get one of them at a time. We'll just do it real quick.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, there we go. Human centipede. That's human centipede, that's right.
Literally.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Harry, you're reviving, kid.
Oh, yeah, no, he's alright, he's just gonna let me die.
Oh, I pressed it, it started, and it's like stopped.
Boom. Right, there we go. Ben just ran off, he didn't want any of this.
Oh, well, I was using like fucking spray quickly just to like heal my health.
Quick, because we are literally sitting ducks.
Right, all done.
All done, yep. Yeah. Right, now it's free for all. Get what
there
you need.
There is potions here, everywhere, mind.
Yeah, use those minis.
I forgot you had that, to be fair.
Mini.
Yeah, it's quite handy for shooting squads.
Mead rare, if anyone wants it. And I've got some potions here as well.
You've got a large one, yep. So I'm just going to use
one. Anyone need any potions? You want to take this potion, you got one. Harry, do you need a potion?
Boom.
Take that potion, Harry.
I'll just use that. Okay. I'll carry it.
Okay, there's another potion there. There's two there, some minis there.
Right, ready? Storm, let's go.
Oh, that was just about to matter for you as well. Get a bang on the pass, isn't it? Someone just got the ball.
Yeah, I'd probably recommend if we all find something to traverse the
purple
map on.
Purple plant here.
Auto shotgun, purple. Or hammer. Okay.
It's only the other side of this anyway, so.
Yeah, I know. We've got to be careful here, because if our bounty sees us, fuck us up here, we're not in the best spot.
They're quite far over, I think, in Tilted, so I think we'll be alright.
Yeah, we might be alright, yeah.
Shit, just over this hill.
Yeah.
Hold up, stay up there, Harry. Wait, let's catch up. He's still in the water.
See if I can see him.
I didn't realise how slow boars are. Jesus, that's swimming.
There he is. Obviously swimming, yeah. In the car, in the car, in the car. There you go.
No, I'm actually pretty sure these are getting more inaccurate as the day goes on.
Well, the DMRs.
No, the heavy AR.
Heavy AR.
Rangers.
Someone else coming in, someone else.
Oh, yeah.
Look at all this on heavy ball, good shit on the floor, right?
People over there. Straight
in front of me. Or a wolf, one of the two.
Down. Mate's coming in, behind.
Right, we got three, three pushing that way.
That's one of them.
Nice.
Shit. Yeah. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh shit, pull back, pull back, pull back.
I got
back,
one.
Pull back, pull back, pull back. They're really out in there. Let's clear a team at a time, clear a team at a time. Got a team close on here, I think. Ben, come here a minute.
Down, first one that's downed.
Nice. Ben, come in the trees. Come here.
Yeah, go for it, go for it.
There you go. Just the last one it was, that's all.
Oh, fuck me, Harry. You could have said you were going to use that kid.
Shit, now. Jesus.
I tried to aim everyone.
That's good. We might have to dip right and deal with our bounty. Might have to just take... actually, here. Use the rift to go. Rift to go. Ready? Everyone? Come on. Set me.
Harry.
Ready?
Yeah, so, go.
There you go. Fly over the top. Fly over the top of them. Straight into the storm. To the Zerk circle. There's someone maybe on top of the hill. Maybe there. Whoa, Whoa, what the... Let's shoot me out of the fucking sky.
Head over here. Head over here, where I am.
Oh, the red mark here.
Oh shit, we've pinged over somewhere else now.
We go red, Harry. We're going red, we're going red. Go left, go left, go left.
He's down, he's down. He's got three of them.
Oh, shit, okay. Fuck me, man.
Oh, shit.
I've seen one, the others fucking disappeared as soon as I landed, man.
Get on the floor, get down. Try to get some heals or something because I've got nothing. Oh, there we go, that's perfect. There we go.
Right, 190 and I won it, front.
I've knocked one of them.
Nice. Got him. Nice shot, tree.
Yep.
Whoa, 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 whoa! They're just both focusing me, man. They're all in bushes.
There's one in that
bush. Are you salvageable, or...?
I'm gonna go down the back of this bit here.
Yep, I'll meet you there.
Come on, slide down.
God, I'll try and cover you guys.
Go for it, yep, go, yep. Don't die yourself, man. Don't die yourself, don't die yourself.
Oh, fucking hell.
Shit.
Yeah, really they lasered
right above you.
Whoa, no, oh! Yes, no, yep, we are. Oh, I downed one as well.
Good game then.
They split up. That was a bit better. They split up and it was hard work to.
I think then we got a bit fucked when we got in that one spot. We were just surrounded by fucking teams everywhere, man.
Yeah.
I think we went a little bit wrong on the jump, didn't we? We all split a little bit. And that's,
well, yeah. Well, we went to one and then Ben went pinged another place and then that's it.
Yeah,
Harry then didn't end up going to the actual one that he needed to because he went fucking mid. like,
yeah, because I was like, oh, we're going on the red one. So I started going, and like, Ben's down. I was like, oh, no, I'll commit.
No. It's only because Ben told us to go to the red one, and I was like, and then it ended up being Ben that died anyway.
So the assumption we're making here is Ben's fault.
Well, yeah, to be fair,
no one really gave any clear indication of where we were heading. We were heading towards
what, the big marker.
The marker is where we were. Originally, it was pinged as I pinged and you pinged. Do you know what I mean? So I'm saying it wasn't really clear indication. We should have like made that clear at the beginning. Let's go there, specific spot. You know what I mean?
I'm sorry. If you would like to take the role of team leader or squad commander next time, then Ben, yeah, and then you can let us know where we're going. What the? Did he just automatically ping him in the bush?
To be honest, mate, he pinged him quick, but now he can't even hit him. So. God, it's annoying because you can't shoot them.
Yeah, but
you have to physically pickaxe them.
Yeah, but this is the team that killed us, and they were the ones. That's exactly what I'm saying. So they were the ones that lasered me out of the sky. So I'm one.
They're not very accurate, mate, to be fair.
No, but bear in mind though, it's not meant to be accurate when you're aiming down sight.
Yeah, but if you wanted to kill them, they would have just tapped it just to keep the lock on, wouldn't they? Why are you going to sit there missing that many bullets? What's the fucking point?
Yeah, but then there's quite a few different mods, isn't there? And he wasn't using his sniper then either.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. If you've got an aimbot, it uses it on all guns.
Yeah.
But it just doesn't always work on snipers unless you've got a specific one.
Yeah.
It's harder to work on a sniper purely for that. Obviously, it's the long range, yes, and things like that. Can you do this, Harry? Good hamster.
Well.
Harry, when we win the game, remember?
Where are we going then?
I don't know. Anyway, that probably means we can actually survive a little bit longer.
Well. These towers not too bad, then.
No, I know, yeah.
That's a good game. We got quite a few kills in that game.
Mm-hmm.
You might have had quite a few kills. I only had two.
No, collectively, we had like 12 or something. I only had two.
Overall, as a team, as a collective, we had quite a few kills.
Yes.
That was not down to me in any way. I had two.
I don't know how many I had.
Ewan probably had the most, I think, that game, to be fair.
Yeah, I don't actually know. I didn't check how many I had, actually. Again.
Where are you, mate? You need to get so fucking big headed. You had one game with more kills. Jesus Christ.
Sorry.
Got people here as a squad. Two squads, maybe.
Boom. Stay down.
God. Are they real players as well?
Down there.
Stay down.
Find a true legendary loot, thank you.
We've got a cannon.
Whoa! Right,
it's on me.
Eliminated, beautiful.
Nice, squad.
Right, just shielding it, not coming over.
Is this crown?
That might be the one that I just. From one of the guys that killed me.
Oh, okay, you get the crown, yeah?
I don't know, whereabouts was he? I did down, I killed two people.
Well, you can have it, I'll give it to you, that's fine.
Nah, it's fine, give you my hands. Oh, nice, he uses a nice keg splash about us. Oh, rude.
I've got minis and half, so anyone needs any?
Yeah.
Well, I'll take it. Nice.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to shoot you.
Oh, thank you, Sean.
Oh, he gives it to Ewan, does he? Fuck me, Jesus Christ. Ewan snatches that quick, doesn't he?
I don't know who, I just plopped it down.
Ewan snatches that quick, didn't he? Fuck me.
Well, I don't know, I think it was all the work that I did, to be fair, Ben. I did kill.
I didn't kill him, I saw him.
You were down when the crown popped up, mate, so you are right now.
Oh, is that how it works now, is it? So if I'm down...
You were down when the crown... So nothing to do with your kill, you silly cunt.
Okay, I'll remember that one then, Ben. I'll remember that when I'm down and you're down and I'm just running around collecting...
Oh, no, I'm just saying, you're going, yeah, it was my work when you're the one that was down when the crown popped up, so it was nothing to do with that crown of here, kid.
Okay.
Trauma!
You wait, it'll be
just kept it.
Yeah, it'll be bitching soon, don't worry.
I have a spare blue AR here if anyone wants it.
What sort of blue AR?
Ranger.
Oh, people, car here.
Car, yeah, coming in.
Right, shut the tire out.
Driving away like a bunch of pussies.
It's on fire, and there he is. Ah, oh, he's gone. It's a shame.
Hit him. Spot a shield. Pushing that way, but he's probably going to be fucking gone before I get there.
Yeah, I'm pushing up along the road.
There he is.
Oh, sniped it.
Whereabouts? The car.
He's down. Yeah, I just seen a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
Same.
Has the building just been destroyed, or am I seeing something?
No, I think that's the whole fucking building, the whole area's been destroyed, man. Here, Wolf, do you mind?
On my way, sorry. That's pretty soft.
Oh shit, I'm gonna clean them somewhere.
Shit.
Oh, man, they're lasering me like fucking nothing, man. How are they hitting me with such ease? Look at it, fam, fuck me. Whatever they use, they fucking ping me like a fucking bitch, but I can't fucking hit fuck all.
Banana's so weak.
How do you tell us a fucking banana from there, fam? Oh, me. I couldn't just about make out as a guy.
My children up.
One in there.
One down there.
I don't like these long fights because it's hard to like finish.
I push around, hold on. He's behind the toilets.
I have ever pinged that 480 odd meters, it's fucking beautiful that.
That's all they know.
They're over here. They're behind that.
Got a straight on me.
Hi! Okay, I'm not even gonna question how that killed me.
I'd love to question how he knew I was there though. Fuck me. I was hitting behind a fucking rock, so I jumped him fucking on me, yeah.
Someone else is shooting me from somewhere as well. There's another team.
Not one.
Yeah, it's two teams.
I don't think it's two teams, mate.
I don't know, I think there was, because I was watching three and then two come behind me.
You sure it's three? You weren't seeing things?
Pretty sure I was watching three. There were three by where you down got downed.
Thank you.
How did you fall to there?
Apparently I did, yes.
Yeah, because you had full fucking armor. I was there, like, you must have fallen to there.
Oh, shit. We're going to have to move, boys.
To be honest, I'm surprised I haven't laid you dead, mate. It was fucking hitting me for fucking miles away constantly as well.
I'd just get out of there
on
now.
The bridge.
Yeah. Just get out of there.
We've got plenty of time for the cards.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying, yeah. Just retreating in the back.
Tradesman's Entrance. Yeah, who's on the bouncer?
Just careful though, because obviously this is the ground, like, you've got no cover from here. You wiped that bloody building.
Ah, oh, you shot the guy, unlucky mate.
Is he helping you now, is he? Yes.
Focusing me though, why the fuck are they all shooting me? Prim.
Watch out, you proper, they proper lasered as well.
Well, that's what I'm saying a minute ago, man. They were fucking slapping me from miles away with ease as well, man.
Ooh. There's a rift to go up there.
You great.
That's
him. Oh, that was the most stay on Ute Green I've ever seen, man.
Wow!
What the? Nice, nice, nice.
It's fair play for taking one down, man. I didn't expect that.
Yeah.
Yeah, to be fair.
The hammer's fucking dog shit.
See, I like the hammer. Hammer's decent.
Things that, I hated it when I thought it was an assault rifle. Now I think of it as an SMG, I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe it needs to be more locked in close range, but... You know what, I'm surprised they haven't pushed you, man. There's fucking 3-4 of them.
This is what's making me wonder.
That's why I yeeted towards them, because we were stuck. I was like, I might as well go, but they were just holding.
Hmm.
You should have pushed.
Well, when there's three, four of them, there's one of you. It's just like you didn't even move, man.
Yeah.
As soon as you get one to two down, you're dead, because it's... As you went round the side, obviously they finished you, so we're already one down.
Yeah.
We couldn't get any of them down at all. Then they got someone else down, and just 4-2 then. It's just
mate, impossible. They were literally lasering me from fucking miles away. Man. I was getting hit by everything. I'm so like, okay. But then when they got close, well, funny enough, how when we got close range, they couldn't hit anything. From fucking miles away, they hit everything. It's a bit like, okay.
It might be worth maybe, if it happens the same again, it might be worth us going back to build. Just to see if there's a difference.
I don't think there's any difference, mate. The only difference is a fucking...
All I'm saying is if people are... it's not even that. If people are using aimbots, it fucks up when they use on normal build mode because it disorientates it.
Well, that is valid.
And the problem is, at the moment, you don't really know whether they use it.
None of us can build anyway, so it doesn't make a difference.
I'd like to think combined we can.
Combined? What, that one placement of a wall in front of us? That's it. Was that a major shot? There's a place of wall in front of me.
We can all place a wall. Yes, that's it. A wall.
Just make a square around us and just be surrounded by people instead. Yeah, great idea.
I've practiced my boxing in all that long.
Can you do the, what's that thing they call it? The thingy to, I don't even know what the technical name is for these things. Right, when they build and they build, they suddenly make
it.
No, they make a sideways step thing and they call it something. I don't know what they call it. I can't remember.
What?
I've seen it. 90? People go,
oh, 90.
Yeah, maybe,
90?
Yeah.
I'm
cranking 90s. What? You mean you're turning left or right?
It's like I'm cracked. I'm there boxing in, cranking 90s.
I'm too old for all this shit, man.
Hard right, hard left, cranking 90s. Doing the UE. just tell me a building and you're fighting. That's all I need to know.
But over here.
I need to know roughly where they are and that you're in the middle of a scrap. That's sound by me.
Is that where we're going, Daily Bugle?
It's not the Bugle, it's just behind it.
The Aztec.
It's one of my favourite little drops in it. It's not normally anybody there, but...
Yeah.
You get the odd team now and again, but not very often.
Yeah, the odd team that fucking... No and I, like, we'll land there and we'll get the odd team and fucking wipe us.
Don't say that.
I just did.
You just have a sod's law, wasn't it?
Excuse me, why? I might have to change my character.
Burp and taste it and fart and waste it, that's what I say.
Never heard that one.
I mean, I'll let you out, that's a good
Never
one.
Never heard that one.
I know, that's fucking good, I like that, to be fair.
That is good, I'm actually going to say that one. That is very good.
I might actually have to use that one myself.
I'm going to use it on the missus tonight or something like that.
Yeah, you wait, mate. That's my thing now. I'm going to go around work saying it all the time.
Yeah.
Just watch that. Fuck it. Where the hell did you hear that from? I don't know, some random kids. Once, mate. Just...
I haven't been called a kid for a long time. Damn.
Oh, there you go, see. We're all kids at heart, to be fair. Oh,
yeah, well, we must be.
Big kids.
Yeah. Even in my 30s, I like to think I'm still a kid, really.
Yeah.
I'd like to hear the biggest kid of us all, to be fair.
Yes. You basically are the biggest kid of all of us.
I mean, I don't like taking that title, because, you know, I feel like...
Harry's getting left out, I think.
Pressure.
It's quite quiet.
Yeah. How are you there, mate?
I am, so I was just talking to Dan, so I'm muting my mic.
Nobody cares about Dan.
Ben says no one cares about you, Dan. Dan says he loves you.
Yeah, he says something about fuck off, I think.
No, he definitely didn't say fuck off, he said he loves you. Thanks, Ben, you stole my assault rifle, little bitch.
What were you about? What was my rifle?
The chest I opened and the top rifle you stole, yeah?
Oh, I do not know.
Dan is literally watching my screen, I have a witness.
No, I don't know what you're about. Even Dan don't know what you're about, mate.
Alright, where are we going then?
there's a mini nephew.
Harry, do you want that back?
I need something long range.
Oh, shield king, yeah, I mean, not that.
That's so fucking funny.
Sorry?
Get that drop down.
Yeah, they got a fair few, no. I just went on to a few plays.
Well, yeah, we might as well.
Harry,
I suppose we probably could do, actually.
I like to move it. I like to move it. I like to
take something.
I've got that one, by the way.
A toothbrush.
You.
Yeah, you.
That's Hunger.
Hi.
Hunger.
Do. Has anyone got any spare AR? Cause I've got one clip.
Nope. What's this map?
Right.
Oh, that is mine. Thank you. Oh, that is pretty neat.
Suppressed pistol right there. Literally, I'm literally using this all game now, boys. I don't need an AR anymore.
Anyone
got any spare light ammo?
Why not? Yoink. There you go.
Oh, I literally ran around with suppressed pistol because this thing is an animal.
It is decent as well.
Yeah, here you are, Ben. Because I'm nice.
Do you want this, Harry?
I won't, thank you.
I won't be needing it. It'll be a legendary pistol on the floor, legendary AR on the floor. Like, boys, all yours. I'll tell you what, boys, do you know what? Drop that. I'm just carrying a pistol now. That's it.
Pistol only?
It's
challenge mode.
This is the ultimate gun. I don't give a shit. The suppressed pistols are fucking beefy as fuck.
He wants to put a Ben on the Ben's first one to die.
Yeah,
will be. Do you know what would be awkward as fuck if I go and win the game with just a pistol?
He'll start complaining. And he's like, oh, I wish I had another gun.
No, anyway, I don't know, mate. I won't be wishing I never had another gun. Challenge mode.
Just buy
on.
Two pistols.
Oh, I don't need two.
Dual wield.
Yeah.
You can't do dual wield, man.
I know, it's a shame.
But these pistols are dirty as fuck. Like, I used to love them, man, when they bring them first out. Oh, fuck, mate, they're animals. The only problem is if I am really long range, they don't exactly help. But, you know, I don't really give a shit. I'm going to be flanking.
Right, then. Where are we going next? Where are we looking? Are we going to try and go into Sleepy? Or
kill our Bouncy, or...?
Yeah.
Then if you do need spare ammo,
oh,
that's a legendary one here.
Legendary what?
Fruit. Oh, nice DMR, thank you. Another DMR. Anyone wants a DMR?
Stolen.
You know what? I might rock a DMR just for fucking range. To be fair, seems like a good idea.
Okay.
Because I'm not gonna. Is there a DMR going around? Right. Where is it?
Too late to the show, mate. Sorry, you had your pistol.
Sorry, mate. I got a pistol, I just use a sniper for long range. Fine. All I gotta do is destroy the tree as well.
What you gotta destroy the tree for?
If someone else's tree, always destroy it. No, why?
Just to be a dick, basically.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm a full grade asshole, so.
People shooting over here.
Oh, yeah, this is probably our bounty, isn't it? Also, just parachuting in.
Oh. Anyone got any spare sniper ammo as well?
Yes, I have, Ben.
There, yeah, right behind you, Ben.
There you go.
Keep up. I use sniper for range,
though. Lots of shit, because there's fog.
Other side. I know.
Yeah, I can see them just about. I got one.
Give us a ping, huh?
There's like two teams fighting.
Not so long. Well, let's see where they bloody are there.
Oh, there's loads of stuff on the floor. Nice, wiped, finished.
There's one more on that building.
Yeah, there is at the back. Somewhere in this direction.
A gold hammer here.
Not sure precisely where.
Actually, I'll take that one. Chuck kind of wants it.
I haven't got visuals, I can't see him.
Nope.
That's why Stormy's on this building somewhere.
Whoa, there you go, he's behind me, he just shot me.
There is another building there.
He's over here now.
Yep, going over.
He's in the far building, building. Up top is a banana. On the building, on top of the roof.
Boom, pistol for the fucking win.
That's what I'm saying, pistol's a beast, mate. Who needs anything else? You got a pistol.
There you go, Ben, if you want to take that one instead.
He's just lucky. I got one. I picked one up a minute ago. I'm going to rock a DMR and a fucking pistol. DMR's just for the range,
yeah. Where's Ben? Ben, come here.
Fuck off. Oh, shit, sorry, dude. We're in front of me.
Campbell.
Yeah, coming down. Ooh. We need to look at getting out of here as well. Might be worth getting some trusty steam.
I think we should try head up to here. Go around by the back of this. We'll be alright.
I got my trusty steed.
Wouldn't really say trusty steed, but okay.
Harry's born as well.
It's a goal.
Yes, Mr. Watts, shooty shooty. Damn right, boy. Steve, we need some motivational sound effects, please, if you can.
Please. Lord of the Rings theme tune would do.
Something like that. Actually, yeah, that would be decent. If we've got that, that would be great. As a support there as well.
Emotional support.
Sweetheart, please fart. That's really emotional.
Yeah, he's good at emotional, Steve. Like.
He is. I want to. Sit on top of this tray with my ball. Nope, it won't let me. Damn it. Right, if at first you don't succeed, smash through them all. Ooh, llama over here.
Hey, what are they building over here, man?
Oh, yeah, so it's your soundboard you had. Oh, you had Lord of the Rings. Yes, I'm going to find it, to be fair. I have to find Lord of the Rings sound.
Llama. It's looking pretty cool down here. This is massive down here, man.
Right, where are we at then, peeps?
Big building.
Big building? Right. Is that the one where the port was, wasn't it?
It's only a small little thing.
Oh, it was, yeah. Oh, that's a new building. That is a new building, yeah.
Ah.
Nice.
Harry, did you not have a boar?
Yeah, it's actually by you guys. It's following you guys more than me.
Probably because we're pack leaders.
Where's Harry's boar? Where is it, Harry?
Lost at sea.
Where's his chest? I can hear one. There it is.
Right, yeah. Nice.
Where's the, yeet grades.
We got a thingy board. Get a bounty.
Right, let's go.
That's a point, actually, Steve. I might actually have to look for the Lord of the Rings. Let me see if I can have a look for it whilst we're on the stream. Because we're going to look for Lord of the Rings.
Go and get up. Well, our bounty is where I said, up on the base up here.
You see him?
No, I'm trying to shoot that boulder.
Oh.
See if I can shoot the boulder.
Yeah. Bounty poached.
Sure, if it was going to roll down. Someone flying over here?
Oh, yep.
Where?
Up there. Clock mark.
Is it just him on his own? Top.
There is another one, I think, but I've got him pretty low.
Come on, the back. Yep, yeah, yep. He's on me.
Yeah, you, he's watching you.
27.
There was a secondary somewhere along the back area, the fence over there. Yeah.
Down one. Shit, someone on me.
Oh shit, yep. Oh, there's two of them there. Shit.
Well, I'm there. Up. Oh shit, yes. Went on me again. He's reviving his mate. He's reviving his mate on the hill view and behind you.
Oh mate, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Oh.
He dropped me out the fucking track.
A fucking laser one down and everything, man. Pissed off the wind almost. And the other kind of disappeared from nowhere.
That
I knew there was one
out
there, I didn't realize it was two there. Four. Grabbing a drink.
Nice.
Oh shit, there's a whole squad. That did not go well.
Let's do some builds.
Should we try build, yeah?
Oh, I mean, it's just rubbish at the moment, isn't it?
Yeah. Go back to lobby then.
That, the same thing happens the last game. We all just got picked off one at a time.
Right, yeah.
I'm back.
Go back to lobby, Ben, and we'll do builds.
Oh, back to lobby. Oh, okay.
I haven't done build Fortnite in like 2 or 3 years, I think.
You lying bastard.
Okay, well, we did one game accidentally. I'm not counting that.
Let's see, what can I find? Sounds. Oh, there actually is Lord of the Rings. Lord of the Rings.
It best be a good one, though. Play it.
Hold on. I'm gonna
Love it.
Let's get rid of that one.
Just what we wanted. Just what we needed. Because I don't give a shit. Oh, we got another fucking.
We need to change the build, don't we? Yeah. My man was cornered, there was no way out. So we found another angle, one they wouldn't doubt. He tricked the eye, oh, they said he sold out. But he was just plotting while looking about. He burned them fast, made his escape. Found his own way, and then his plan took shape. The seven found him and extended a hand. And now all the loopers follow his command. Do you not know how to change the builds? What? So I don't know why it's not a wild.
I know.
Who's Ben? What are you doing?
What am I doing? I'm waiting. I'm fucking builds.
Usually you're waiting for it. Waiting for it. Alla tu He's still sat here waiting.
It's in fucking CGI gets one out and then he just fucking throws on his head. He just pickles me in on me, I don't know why.
Do you fancy a change hand time soon, Ben?
I mean, like, literally.
Oh, is it me? Oh, you fucked me.
That's what he just said.
You didn't say it very clearly, Ewan.
Unbelievable.
I'm going to change my character quickly.
Why can I not change?
Nah, Jim, mate. Go back to the old spider man. Might help. Ready.
Just have to remember to farm now. And block when someone shoots you.
Yeah. Ah, there you go, right, okay, so I can move.
And I should, yeah, Susan Way, so.
There you go, Steve. You should have it on there. Let's play it, see what comes out. Let us know if you found it first. Should be Lord of the Rings, 40 seconds. Still doing the dance.
Say yeah, mate.
Still doing the dances.
Harry was like, he was gonna get it as well, but he bought one of the other dances the other day.
Yeah, I was going to have enough people, so I have enough for the next season.
Right, I've left Steve in charge of time. Yeah, we'll go
there
to
you
the
You know my rare fucking treat. Fucking piece of shit. Oh, my internet signal's coming up at the top. Fuck.
I've left Steve to try and find the Lord of the Rings sound.
Could have done a Jurassic Park one even, couldn't we?
I might actually search that up.
Bit of Pirates of the Caribbean in there.
Oh yeah, we could do.
I've got a jar of dirt. I've got a jar of dirt.
And guess what's inside it?
Bad, yeah.
Amber Heard's damaged payments.
Someone else was here, quick. Cheers for his legendary shit, fam. I've just robbed some kids' tree with legendary shit, so... And now I'm destroying the evidence.
Well, I don't know where mine is, because mine's not main. My name's not even on my tree.
Right, I've got three potions here as well.
A spare shotgun, anything or something?
I'm pretty good, mate. How do you take that? You and all biggest dabbers take that. Well, you always have it. I'm leaving mine rare for now, because I don't need to open them. Just leave mine as it is there.
Where's my tree? Where's his hand? Where's here? Where's half mine over here? I didn't put it here.
I just
in the person's tree as well.
I was just farming away.
You just farmed my tree? Leave my tree alone.
I want
to try and leave it to grow.
Oh, okay. I'll leave you one ball there.
One ball to rule them all.
Where's the guy then? Up to love town.
Just really bizarre.
I have a potion. I know you need it.
It's really weirding me out why my tree's on the corner there, but why?
I gotta remember we're on build now, so I remember to actually build.
Yes.
Same.
Oops, I just killed the boar by nailing a tree into it.
Blue bumper.
Right, where are we heading then, boys?
Oh, the petrol station, maybe.
To be honest, I don't want to go to a petrol station. It's a bit overpriced, like.
Every petrol station's overpriced right now, eh?
Currently, mate, yeah. Fucking petrol's going up to like £2 a fucking litre, isn't it?
Tree over here.
Oh, yeah, there is a tree.
Oh, hello. More free shit here from this guy's tree. What tree?
Saw nothing.
I didn't see anything.
A sniper here?
Let's do some more guns. I've got an AR and two shotguns, like.
Oh.
Benny, if you want that.
Ooh. Might take a shot then, sorry. Really?
You got a purple on me, it's fine.
Go up to the, up here, to get the vault.
Oh yeah,
that's fine. Destroy objects while in the vehicle.
Let's go then. Get in. Let's go.
Okay, even with Pooch, you can't make up the hell, watch out. My car's basically blown out because I've been ramming shit, just got to destroy shit with vehicles.
Oh, this that guy that I picked his tree. Let me yeet him off the edge. How weird that, he was just stood there. I'm gonna launch him into the Oh no.
What are you trying to do, Ian? Your phone is the wall. Oh, he hit the wall before I spoke. Oh shit, I've fallen down the side.
We'll wait on you, Ben.
I fucking fell down the side, didn't I? I thought it was a joke. Yeah, I can go back out. Ah, I'm not quite as bad as I thought, but I do. Alright, give me 10 minutes, I'm working out how to build again. The fuck's that bot doing? He's just destroying our cars, fam. Oh shit, I've activated, I accidentally hit the bot. Oh no, he's fine, he's not angry. You're not waiting on Ben, don't worry. Harry.
Bounty is where we were last game at the house with all the hedges, you know, the maze.
Oh, yeah.
Car coming up.
Hmm. Where?
Where we were just here.
That's they're probably going for that kid's card at the bottom. I bet that's what it is, isn't it? Where is he?
I'm gonna head out of the bottom.
Yeah, he's covered from his car, isn't he?
Yeah, he's gonna run. I'm gonna get another red cow on the front of this.
Hit one. Load him up. You're on your own now, mate.
Yeah,
he's got another one. Oh, is he actually correct?
Yeah, he's driven off. There he is. I will not let him leave the rest. He's in the back of the line. There he is. Didn't it? He broke his car.
Got you in?
No, nearly. In.
Fuck me, how far have you gone? Fuck me.
Wait,
yeah, jump in the van. Jump in, yeah.
Well, they're just shooting me from home. Different team.
We're in shopping somewhere.
I assume he's in the maze house. But I think...
One's down.
I'm literally on him.
Where is he? Oh shit.
It's in the Jeep.
Where's the last one?
Been chased by Campbell.
No, he's got teammates here.
There was one more here, I think, somewhere.
Yeah, he did, I think he was. He led me to his team.
was in the house.
Oh, you in the car. So yeah, here can your car, see it. Sorry.
Okay.
There's a potion there for you, kid. Go push it.
I don't actually know where Lenny's gone. I think he must have got his teammate.
Oh, yeah, I killed him.
No,
he must have just gone over there by himself. And got it, and the others were somewhere else to revive him, like.
That's what I'm thinking, mate. Because when I went there, he had other people shooting me, and they weren't shooting him.
Right. Where are you heading, boys?
Get up and stop here, I think.
Board. Yeah, let's go.
Just to survey what's going on.
I need to realise I need fucking ammo.
What for?
Both.
Same.
Both.
Assault and SMG. I've got 60 in my assault, and my SMG, and then 38 in my assault rifle.
I can give you a little bit of AR. I can't really give you much SMG, I've only got a bit of SMG myself.
It's fine, if you see any more, just let me know and I'll grab it, but...
Let's go, push.
I don't know what sort of name that is, but Jesus.
Some sort of Russian kid all set alive
already. Polsky or Russian?
Yeah, another one on the hill back here.
Well, you ain't come pushing this, so I'm gonna fucking...
He's in a car.
There's four of them up there.
Well,
someone else. Oh shit, I've been shot by someone else now. Fuck, what? The fuck did that cunt come from? Oh mate, oh, that's unbelievable. Up. How has he just done that with ease? I'm dipping off around the side, boys, so... I guess you should just stay over there.
Nice.
He's sliding down, he's in front of me, yeah?
I see him.
Reloading.
Mate's come over.
Oh, fuck's sake, wait, how the fire? I spun it too quick, I just died. Nice. I didn't even build, to be honest, it was my own fault. Nice, well done. Look at that health,
bud. Dead there.
Was that hashtag guy?
Nice. Yeah.
Oh, second place, I didn't realise that.
No, he was in third.
No, same.
I would have played that a bit different if I hadn't realised that was second.
Fair play, well done. Well, let's put it this way, we came a bit closer.
Second place.
Go over quickly, alright? I'll be back.
Yep, no worries. Let's get a Jurassic Park one on. There we go. Right, I've added Jurassic Park on there now as well.
I like to move it, move it. He likes to move it.
There we go. Jurassic Park has now been added, boys.
See ya, mate.
Jurassic Park has now been added to the sound.
Oh, my stream crashed.
Oh. Said,
yeah, not working at the moment because it crashed. I was like, I thought you just closed the stream or something to be fair, so I was just left it. I'll load it up again a minute then. There we go, anyway.
Jones's?
Alright.
They've got the Jurassic Park theme.
How do you load that then?
You have to open up the extensions if you're watching the stream. Are you watching on your phone or on PC?
But I have my PC next to me. So
yeah, so if you're on a PC, then it's just the sound extension, and then you just got to find it. It is currently set at 5 bits though, so I will have to change it if you want to use it on the stream. You just change that.
But you can do stuff on the channel points as well, can't you? Add sounds and stuff.
Yes, yeah. So, that one.
We're alone here. Is this for real? Oh shit.
I'll just save.
I think there is another squad. Is that coming? Is that coming over here or not? Right, I've got keg splash on me. Oh shit, keg on me.
I've just done Jurassic Park, it's free. Can you give it a go?
Don't do it yet. Wait for me to get my shit on.
Oh, there's people here.
We haven't used that cake yet, have we?
Alright, let's do it.
I don't think so. Oh, who did that? That's nice of you to bring me a shotgun, thank you.
I've got a keg, shell keg on me here, boys. That would have eliminated, how are you? Straight off dead.
Yeah, straight off dead.
Alright, so you'll meet up there and use a shell keg, innit? Yeah, you and me got. Or just start jumping in the second floor.
Yeah, there we go. Well, the rest can all stay at 5 bits then. Right.
And that's... Does it only play it for me, or does it play it on your stream?
It should play on the stream, if you do it. I mean, what do I miss out on it? Right. Sounds
I'm going to get back onto it, because it's been... Hang on, what's that?
Because it's telling me we should do it as well.
Ah, preview sound. Oh, that's preview.
Yep, there you go, done it.
Oh, I didn't get this. It was going to fucking... I think it was just playing that, didn't
it? Yeah, it works.
I can't hear it.
Mine's being fucking shit. Yeah, I can't hear it.
That was definitely played on the stream.
I can hear you and I can hear us talking on the stream, but I couldn't hear any music.
That's interesting. There you go. Coming in. One down there as well. One in here. He's played all of the rings. There's teammates shooting from up there.
We're not going anywhere, mate.
Oh, he has, to be fair. Yeah, Steve did mention that you guys can't, that you can't hear at your end sometimes. Steve's having a point. Well, I don't know. It's meant to work, so you can hear it. It might be the sound mixer I need to play with.
Well, I've got I'm trying to see if I need an update for my fucking thing.
There you go. Anyone else want a ball? There's plenty around. One more.
We got to farm.
The Lord of the Rings won't work alright as well, though, Steve. Do you know, like, did it play alright? Because I couldn't. Well, I suppose you can't hear it actually, to be honest with you. If you can then, Steve, play it again now. Just because I want to hear what it sounds like on there.
Look at James's. I mean, just come from James's. What am I about? Sanctuary,
yeah.
Sorry.
Sanctuary, yeah.
I've got some splashes for you guys, Campbell.
Oh, you're going to meet, where are you?
Oh, yeah. Lovely. Cheers. Oh, sure, can you? Me, definitely, you got.
Can't go twos up on the ball.
No.
Someone here. Pig.
Where's the pig? Go for that fucking mighty.
Back to. Oh, not there. Question is, where's his mates? There they are.
Where's that? I can't see him. Oh, right. Shit, but on me. Fuck, on the yellow, boys. On the yellow. Fuck's sake. I'm gone as well.
That's one.
Push him around slowly.
I'm just healing up. How many have we got left?
There's six of the squads left reporting people in total, so.
God. Reboot quickly.
You've gone both, yeah.
Thank you.
Boys.
Not.
They haven't got any ammo.
Where are these kids?
They're over on my end, yeah, they're there.
Have you boys got any spare ammo now? So I've literally got
nothing. Yeah, I have.
Yeah, exactly, because I got fuck all, I'm at the bottom here, I'm just coming out now.
Well, there's loads of bullets and stuff over here and guns.
I need shields, that's all I need.
Yeah, I'll go there, it's not like it. Shit me, I fucking basically just got one shot, fam. Hi, come here.
Did his child get killed?
He's about to be dead.
Wow, I've got like every motherfucker shooting me. Whole lobby fucking shooting me, like three of them. And, okay. I went up and I think you guys all cut down.
I fell down, mate, to be fair. No, I've got no ammo. I just fucking the guy fell beside me. I just fucking right in my face. I've got nothing left.
Anyways, they were all just walking around in threes, twos and threes. Very hard to fight that.
I
Yeah, he's at the top. Ah, oh, fuck you, crafty bastards. Oh, he riffed it, what pricks.
We need to get into circle quick.
They're riffing, mate, they're fucking in the air.
Yeah, we need to go, we need to go. Oh, shit.
Oh, fucker.
Are they? I don't think they are.
They just riffed it down, they were at the top. They broke their
There's one at the top, yeah.
Falling down. Let's go, we need to move, we need to move. They're gonna flank us. Ben, let's go.
What? Yeah, I know, I'm trying to keep an eye right behind us as well, mate. There is people in front of us, they're rifted in front from the top, I told you this. Just for a minute, yeah, mate. There's four squads with duo. There could be another duo and two more solos.
Okay,
or a trio and two solos, sorry.
Yeah.
Or two more duos and a solo.
Just this.
I'm trying to clear out the bush, obviously, that's all.
Reload everything we got.
Have you got any shot ammo or SMG ammo?
Barely any SMG, I can spare some shotgun.
Yeah, shotgun, so that'll be fine. Let's see what we have to say. Car that way somewhere. Guy over there and all. Shots over there somewhere.
Pick up the teams when they're fighting.
Move. That car I'm concerned about, isn't it? slowly, mate. Oh, fuck, I can't see me, I think.
Doing? Nicely done, guys. Jesus.
I do not know how he just done that.
You've only got two left, I think, or maybe one left if they're knocked. Alright, so there's one down the right, in front of you. Camboy, right in front of you. Down. Left. And at the bottom.
Oh, yeah.
Standing right there.
Nice one.
Oh my god.
Sorry, I didn't see him, mate. Sorry.
One left, that's right.
He's up top
one
there.
Left.
We know he's in there. We know he's in there. Oh.
Yep.
Maybe you can build.
Oh yes.
Spray up.
Ben?
Got armoured walls, so be careful.
Oh yeah. You know, flank it, go two different directions here, mate. 1854.
Right off again.
Can you laser him, Ben? Laser him.
Go in the box.
He's on me, build up. He's down you?
No.
No. Oh. He's up top.
Oh, you know he's not.
Eat the meat.
I'm out of mats, fuck. You ain't got mats, mate.
It has.
Oh shit. One hit.
Oh, we got a gold pump.
He's above.
Oh, suck. My bloke will fucking.
Drop your mats for him.
Oh, piss off.
Oh, Nicky, man.
Literally no damage, that shot.
Jeez. Second place again.
Yeah. Seems to be doing better than that. Oh.
Oh,
you're going back in the lobby. Back in the lobby then, boys. Go back in.
Alright,
back in the lobby. Alright, back in 2 seconds. What's the dance you got? Ben?
Say it, mate.
What's the one you got?
What?
What's the dance you've got?
Oh, I like to move it. What's called move it?
Where is that?
It's in the item shop.
Yeah, which one?
So go up, hang on. I'll tell you now, it was, if you go up to, where is it? Good, I've got to find it now.
Oh yeah, I've got it.
Got it, yeah.
There you go, done it.
The feature,
just
isn't
for
it?
You. Just for you.
It's not really just for me. I like the move it.
You like the move it.
Harry's yelling out now. When we all go into lobby, you should all start doing it around him, like in a circle. When he comes back, they just go for him, it's just in a circle doing it around him, like, it'd be fucking hilarious.
Harry.
Oh, come back.
Have we got everyone on the stream, by the way?
Is that your chair, Harry?
I feel like we should go raid this person after.
Right.
Zero ranks. That seems he's got one person watching his stream.
You know, come and join us.
Oh yeah, sorry.
He's not even doing the right thing, he's doing something else.
So late to the game, so late to it.
Okay, there we go, boys.
Do you rape cake?
Yeah.
Go in it, yeah.
Let's dance around the rave cave. I like the morbid, morbid. How do you feel, Harry? You're the only one that hasn't got it.
Not that bad.
You've not got enough to get it, or nothing.
You're going inside. I'm
gonna go.
If you've not got enough to get it, then no.
No.
Actually, no. I'm going to go down there. Just strangers. Oh, why did you pull my shoe straight away? That's fucking stupid.
Really do call it a rave cave. They have fuck got some serious bass.
Raise someone in a minute as well.
I'm going to the vault here if any of you want to come.
You're in vault, are you?
Uh-huh.
You're doing the vault, yeah?
Yeah, me as well, mate.
Come on, Alan.
I mean, where the hell the thing is?
Boom.
Down there, okay, hold on.
I can't even hear it, it's just dancing.
I think we must have done it literally at the same time for it to do it.
Maybe.
I like this music, it's pretty cool.
It's got some proper bass, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Right, boys and girls, we're gonna go and raid called Zero.
Okay.
Zero not watching stream because I hate being raided into any random person's stream.
Why?
I just do. I actually hate it. I told you this before, you know, I barely even like watching streams in general. Like, the fact that I watch you is just because I'm being nice to you, like, you know what I mean? I generally hate watching streams. I fucking, it's boring as fuck.
All about the interaction, isn't it?
Oh yes, this is Ben's level of interaction right there.
I generally do not watch streams. Never have, never will. Why watch someone play the game when I can just play the fucking game?
What about when you can't play it though, and you're like stuck at work or?
If I can't play it, then I can't play it. Big whoop. What it is?
Right, let's raid him then.
Where are we going then, boys?
Zero right.
I don't know where you guys are.
Boom. Right, there we go. Let's raid him. Let's raid him. Let's raid. Let's raid. Let's raid.
He did when I was watching you stream. He did a raid, and I went to some really random person, and then I just left straight away. Like literally, I just don't see the point. I'm not going to sit and watch some random person.
Come on, let's get everyone on. Let's just go and raid him, just to be on the same. Just be happy and just be the.
I can't get in this. This board. Is anyone else seeing this ball here on me?
Yep.
There's a fucking one of these. Oh shit! There's someone there. Oh, so you can get the ball, but I couldn't. Okay. Oh shit! I think I'm stuck. Right, where we going, boys?
Circle.
So I saw something. You can boost yourself.
Ooh, thing over there. Person's tree over here.
This
brave is a legendary tree. Epic tree.
Light him.
Oh, bless him.
What's that?
Someone's shooting you. Over there. Gotta go the opposite way, I'll just leave him.
Oh, there's a wolf. Just watch you just jump fucking facing backwards. Facing the complete opposite way, just jumps and lands on the wall. It's like, yeah, and what? Skill.
In style.
You get it there, boys? There it is. Style.
Did you watch Britain's Got Talent at all?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
See the guy who won it.
Oh, mate, he was shit. I don't think he was funny.
I thought he was good, man.
Did you? I thought he was fucking terrible. I think that little kid deserved to win over him, fam.
Which one?
You know, the little kid that did the with the chicken.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah,
oh, shit, with the storm, fam. Generally, I'm going to fucking die. I've got no fucking nothing near me, fam. Oh, my God. Yeah, I generally think that little kid was brilliant, mate. Hey, generally, he's got...
He was a brilliant ventriloquist, actually.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. But I think what annoys me the most is that comedian, man, he's actually got his own shit on Amazon Prime already.
I think he had to pay for that, though. I don't think it was, like, given to him, if that makes sense.
He's already got, like, four million to his name. He's a well-known comedian, supposedly, to some degree. I was sat there like, mate, if you've got 4 million to your name, and you're going on Britain's Got Talent, and you're just taking it away from all the small, the people that actually, you know, aren't known. It's same, yes. Don't get me wrong, the girl that did the voice to the... Oh, what's that fucking film? The Greatest Showman. See, that agreed, she was hiding as a person that, obviously, do you know what I mean? Which is fair enough, but at the same time, you've got to sit there and go, you know, she's already got a big name.
I'm dead. There was gas on my card.
Wow, who the hell just sniped me? Where was he? He's down there. Holy shit.